when I close the door. I start to paint. That's my universe.
Two paintings were stolen from a gallery in Norway today. The paintings were stolen in broad daylight.
I don't know what to think.
We have identified the thieves. We have not found the painting.
We had his name from the court papers.
Hello?
You might know who I am. I'm just a curious person. What made you do it?
It was your masterpiece.
Since I'm a painter, I'd love to make a portrait of you.
I'll ask you regularly to sit here.
I can tell you some more about how I got to be a criminal.
This guy is often quite self-destructive. It feels like that is his way to be seen. You can open your eyes now.
Whoa! What the f***?
There was no way how I could see the thief in this guy.
Hun ser meg jævlig godt. Men hun glemmer av og til at jeg ser henne minst like godt.
I might never find out where the paintings are.
Do you know anything about black market with art?
I have told you everything I remember, and that's the truth.
Hvorfor hjelper meg så mye?
You're the craziest person I've ever met.
Let's see what you're doing for me.
You inspire me.
This is insane.
This is a very, very sneaky guy.
He's a bad boy. Really bad boy.
I started to search for their paintings.
You must know where it is.
Do you understand the risk?
Don't even try!
Just tell me.
Don't even try, I'm serious.
This is destructive.